Your grace is synonymous with being a beauty queen. Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you the Fairytale Evening Gown segment. Please do enjoy. Give them a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, our ladies in their sunny evening gowns. As we proceed ever closer to One Beauty Queen's Happily Ever After, it's time, ladies and gentlemen, for us to pick out the top 15 contestants who will move closer to the ever so beautiful, glittering, magical crown. Solid platinum, 720 diamonds, and valued at an astonishing $360,000. Ladies and gentlemen, we're moving closer to our top 15.
I can only imagine how our girls are feeling right now. After months and months of hard work, dedication, commitment, sacrifices, they've been through so much to be right here tonight in front of you for this moment. Only 15 girls will continue with their fairy tale and have a chance to be the winner, the queen, Miss Intercontinental 2016. Our 15 finalists have been selected from each of the continents based on representation. So 5 beauty queens will qualify from Europe, 4 from Asia, 2 from Africa, 2 from North America, and finally 2 from South America.
We will announce the names of the top 15 from the 5 different continents. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. The girls sure do look quite calm for this stage. Let's begin with the continent of North America. The first qualifier from the continent of North America is Miss Puerto Rico!
Give them a lot of love when we announce their names, ladies and gentlemen. Our qualifier from Africa is the gorgeous Miss Ghana.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the continent of Africa, who will it be? The second qualifier for the continent of Africa is the beautiful Miss Seychelles! gentlemen, was bringing it closer to home right now, to the continent of Asia. The first qualifier, we will have four qualifiers from Asia. The first qualifier from Asia is Miss Thailand!
Position, we have 14 beauty queens who have been chosen,
And we have one more position left up in our top 15. Who will it be? Rounding off the top 15 as well as the European continent, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for our final qualifier, Miss Ukraine!
Thank you.